So, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with the last 86 rated squad. You can see the players we don't use, they're never going to get into the team, and we can hopefully get an icon. So we've completed one. We're not going to be completing any more because of how damn expensive they are. So what we're going to do is we're going to open the 3 packs and then the icon player pack. So you never know, you could get something out of this. Knowing my luck, probably not, because my luck's been pretty ass this year. And we'll get a rare at least. It's going to be a Dembele, 80 raid. We've already got him in the club. Probably untradeable as well, knowing my luck. I know he is tradable, so not too bad. So another 2 players pack. Come on, yay. With the icons, as long as it's not a player that we've already got. So like Baresi, Zola, Keane. Silver player in there, okay. I'm down with that. Ronaldo, is that a once to watch? It is a once to watch. No. Wasn't even expecting that. Budaboo's 8 raid, I'll take that all day. All day. Well, we've packed a once to watch. We can at least say that our base icon, come on, give us something usable, something really nice. 28 Italian striker Inzaghi. Yeah, wasn't worth it. I am very disappointed with that, but it is another icon we can add to the team. 86, let's have a look at. No. 3-star, 3-star, medium, low. Attack position, stamina's low. We'll send him to the club. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is where we're going to end this episode. If you have enjoyed, smash the thumbs up, subscribe down below, and I'll catch you next time. We're out. Peace.